Thomas Weather.
The Rich Thomas Weather Network, brought to you by these fine sponsors. Hear Rich's forecast hourly on these Blue Water Broadcasting radio stations.
Hey, good morning, everybody. On this Tuesday morning, it's the 12th day of May, and as I make this at 4 o'clock in the morning, it's 48 degrees here in Montgomery, and with sunrise coming up at 5:49, that means we're going to probably drop another couple of degrees before this is all over with. But after this morning, I think we're done with the 40s until next fall. Yeah, things are going to start to moderate. On this video, I'll tell you about a major warming trend. I'll show you the updated numbers. And will it last through the weekend and beyond? It may last a whole lot longer than that. What about the rain prospects? Spoiler alert, that's not looking good.
That amazing historic air mass that brought so much snow to portions of the, you know, the Great Lakes in the Northeast over the last few days, and record low temperatures down here, is starting to fade and retreat. And we're warming up. So temperatures were in the upper 70s yesterday. I think we're going to be closer to 80 degrees today. And even the nights are going to be moderating. Not nearly as cold tonight, low 54. I think we're done with the 40s until next fall. Northeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour today. Tomorrow we're heating up. I think we're into the upper 80s tomorrow with sunshine, and we should be dry. Then as we get into Thursday, Friday, Saturday, I've got the rain chance. It's not quite zero, but only 10%. It'll be summer-like, highs around 90, certainly as we get into Friday, and I think maybe even some low 90s over the upcoming weekend, especially around Sunday. And the humidity starts to pick up. Dew points are in the mid-60s by Saturday, so it'll start to feel more like summertime. Dew points a little higher Sunday. We'll put in the mention of an isolated shower on Sunday. What is that off the southeastern coast in the Bahamas? Could that be something tropical or some sort of tropical hybrid? Well, it's a very interesting feature. And the European model gives a 30 to 40% chance of a tropical depression developing over the upcoming weekend. Just a reminder, folks, that we're getting close to the hurricane season. Now we're looking at Monday, and still very warm and humid. Temperatures will be 90 or above, and some spotty storms, perhaps, for the lucky. But the rain chances are actually going to be pretty scant right on through Monday, and the chances of any measurable rainfall, not great. So get out the garden hose time, and let's hope we don't get into a drought monitor situation here soon. 87 the high on Wednesday after a morning low of 54. We're in the upper 80s on Thursday, teasing 90 degrees on Friday. I think easily 90 on Saturday and lower 90s on Sunday as the humidity continues to increase and the nights get a little bit warmer as well. So what about next week? Well, the upper high actually gets a little stronger over Alabama and much of the southeastern U.S. That's going to continue to suppress the number of showers, and the temperatures are going to be very hot and humid. In fact, look at the GFS out 16 days. I mean, we see a lot of 90-plus degree days, and we see the nights getting warmer as well and the humidity increasing. And what about the rain prospects? Well, as long as the upper high remains over us, the rainfall, this is from the Climate Prediction Center, below normal rainfall in the 8 to 14 day forecast, May 19th through 25th. So it's time, as I have been telling you, to get out the garden hose. The rain prospects, not good.
Yeah, so this rare, cool May air mass will be something that we'll dream about in the middle of the summer when things are really getting hot. And apparently, it's going to get hot pretty quickly. We're live on the radio this morning from 6 to 9 on News Talk 93.1, live on CBS 8 and ABC 32. Their morning program is called Alabama Rising. There will be for you another video for you first thing tomorrow morning on Wednesday morning at 4:45 a.m. That's the post time, but I've been getting these videos out even earlier than that frequently here lately. Have a great day today. Your forecast whenever you want it on the Blue Water family of stations, twice an hour. That's 8 stations. I'll see you later.
Rich Thomas Weather.